So now that we know why your body sweats and what the mechanism behind it is, we need to know what constitutes that sweat. So the first thing that happens when you exercise or do any sort of muscle activity is an influx of sodium and potassium between the cell membrane. Now during sweating, fluid is lost both from inside your cells and from outside your cells. So your sweat actually constitutes electrolytes like sodium and potassium, and then you also lose energy during exercise. So 1 liter of sweat may actually contain 500 to 600 calories, and during high intensity exercise, most of those calories come from glucose, which means your carbohydrate stores. So your sweat actually consists of carbohydrate stores and also electrolytes such as sodium and potassium. So that's why when we rehydrate, plain water is not the ideal solution, because you're not replenishing with the electrolytes and the carbohydrates that you've lost.